भारतीय जनता पार्टी लीडर्स आर होल्डिंग अ प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट द फॉर्मर दिल्ली चीफ मिनिस्टर अरविंद केजरीवाल एट कनॉट प्लेस इन दिल्ली. लेटर आम आदमी पार्टी सुप्रीमो केजरीवाल विल होल्ड अ जनता की अदालत एट जंतर मंतर टुडे. दिस इज द लेटेस्ट दैट इज कमिंग इन एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. वी आर बीइंग जॉइंड बाय माय कॉलीग मेहंदी गर्ग इज ऑन द टेलीकास्ट. मेहंदी, नाउ भारतीय जनता पार्टी इज होल्डिंग अ प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट आप एंड आम आदमी पार्टी सुप्रीमो केजरीवाल.
Now and here the politics has escalated at night. Now you can see the visuals that how Bharatiya Janata Party is protesting against Aam Aadmi Party and the Supreme Leader Arvind Kejriwal. This is the visual that Bharatiya Janata Party, this is the model that BJP is portraying of the Sheesh Mahal of Aam Aadmi Party Supremo Arvind Kejriwal. And you know, if we talk about what this protest is about, then right now you can see that how BJP leaders are on the stage right now giving their speeches against Aam Aadmi Party, against Kejriwal, and on the posters it is clearly visible that how they are writing that the corruption is very much evident of the Aam Aadmi Party, and they should give their explanations on the corruption on various issues, whether it's the liquor scam, whether it's the scam on the water and the electricity. Also here you can see the visuals that BJP has also created model at the Connaught Place right now, and there inside visuals you can see also, yeah, that how they are trying to portray the Sheesh Mahal of Arvind Kejriwal, and they are showing that family lounge is there in the Sheesh Mahal, and they are asking that people are asking for the money that they are giving to the government and where their all taxes and the money are going. And these are the visuals where the drawing room, the bathroom room, the dining room, the master bedroom are being shown by the BJP of the Aam Aadmi Party's Supremo Arvind Kejriwal. And also if we talk about the different numbers that BJP is saying, then this is the main highlight of the the Sheesh Mahal of the BJP, that they are showing that the walls are of 4 crores, the commode is of 5 lakhs, and also the television is of 10 lakhs. And if we talk about the marble, 8 crores, interior 11.3 crores, and the curtains of 1 crore. And BJP is asking that where is the money going? And this they are saying that Arvind Kejriwal was used to live in the Alishan Bangla, which they call as the Sheesh Mahal. And they were saying when Arvind Kejriwal was behind the bars in the Tihar Jail, that it was a journey of Arvind Kejriwal to Sheesh Mahal, to Tihar Jail. Now Arvind Kejriwal has resigned from the post of Chief Minister, but BJP is asking the answers for the corruption, the allegations that BJP puts on the Aam Aadmi Party, the Supremo Arvind Kejriwal, and also the new Chief Minister, Atishi, that how will they explain all the corruptions that are being registered on the Aam Aadmi Party, whether it's the Delhi liquor scam, and also they are highlighting the issues of the Jal Bharav situations that happens when, monsoon occurs in Delhi, and also the electricity issues, and the Delhi liquor scam is the biggest issue right now, and they're asking answers from the Aam Aadmi Party about that also. So this is the Sheesh Mahal that has been portrayed by the BJP. We are joined by right now the media head of BJP, Praveen Shankar Kapoor. Sir, aaj ka ye protest kis mudde par hai, kin muddo ko lekar aaj aap protest kar rahe hain?
Dekhiye, Kejriwal sochte honge ki ab unhone istifa de diya to ghotalon pe jawabdehi band ho gayi. और दिल्ली पिछले एक हफ्ते से देख रही है कि पहले कहा गया कि इस्तीफा देते ही बंगला खाली कर देंगे, अब कह रहे हैं दूसरा बंगला दो तब बंगला खाली करूंगा. तो हमारे युवा मोर्चा ने इनिशिएटिव लिया और दिल्ली की जनता को दिखाने के लिए ये प्रदर्शनी लगाई है कि कैसा शानदार आलीशान बंगले में उनका बेटा, उनका राजा रह रहा था.
जी बिल्कुल. सो दिस वॉज द स्टेटमेंट बाय द दिल्ली बीजेपी मीडिया हेड प्रवीण शंकर कपूर, एंड दे आर आस्किंग वेरी क्लियर क्वेश्चंस बाय द आम आदमी पार्टी राइट नाउ, देन हु विल गिव द आंसर्स अबाउट द शीश महल, अबाउट द मनी दैट वर बीइंग गिवन बाय द डेलाइट्स फॉर वेरियस डेवलपमेंट्स इन दिल्ली. बट नाउ द मैसेज इज वेरी क्लियर आफ्टर द रेजिग्नेशन. फर्स्ट रिया मेन डिमांड्स ऑफ द बीजेपी वर दैट अरविंद केजरीवाल शुड रिजाइन, बट नाउ द डिमांड्स हैव चेंज्ड. because as Arvind Kejriwal has resigned from the post of chief minister, now BJP is asking for the answer of all the corruption that allegedly has been accused by BJP that they are doing, and they are asking answers for that. Here, various stands have also been made where it's written that you can take a selfie with the Sheesh Mahal, and also they are claiming that the Sheesh Mahal is about 52 crores of the rupees. And from this place only various BJP leaders will also give their statements, and they will address the people here, and very soon the LOP Vijender Gupta will be here, who will address this protest, and after that the MP Yogendra Chandola will also be here, along with Ramveer Singh Bhaduri, the other MP. These all MPs and also the big BJP leaders will also be coming here in this protesting against the Aam Aadmi Party, and also Arvind Kejriwal, the Supremo of the Aam Aadmi Party. And they are clearly saying that Atishi, that has been appointed as the new CM of Delhi, is a dummy CM.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.